Hi, y'all. This is Charity from Frog Crochet, and we're going to start off with the verse. If I were still trying to please people, I would not be a servant of Christ. Galatians chapter 1, verse 10. I have been working on trying to get things done this week, but it has been a crazy, crazy week. Monday, first, I had run out of gas in the truck. And dummy me knew it was getting low, but I did not get the extra gas can and take it with me just in case. So I had to walk almost a mile. It's almost half a mile to the neighbor's house. And then I had to come, walk back to the house and then walk back down to the truck. So almost a whole mile. Found out how out of shape I am. And then Tuesday, my son was doing swim lessons this week through the school, and the YMCA was doing free swim lessons for second graders. He forgot his swim trunks and a towel, and we also could not find his glasses that morning either. Me and him spent 10 minutes before we went to meet the bus looking for them. And then after I got home, I spent an hour and a half looking for his glasses. And after searching the house, other than his room, I did all of downstairs and then went upstairs, searched the hallway with my daughter's house, or with my daughter's help. Little man's glasses was in his room. Within 2 seconds of walking in his room, I found his glasses. And then we got down to the school bus stop, and he tells me that he did not take his swim trunks and towel. So I had to drive all the way, about 25 to 30 minute drive to his school to drop off his glasses and his swim gear and towel. And then Wednesday was the kicker. We were having such a good day Wednesday, from morning to that evening. It all went downhill. We went to church. I took them to Awana's. I had picked them up. We were on our way home, not even 5 minutes from the house. And he was in the back seat playing with a thumbtack, and somehow or another swallowed said thumbtack. So we ended up in the ER. They did an x-ray on him and said, yep, it's there. And basically, because the thumbtack is top heavy, that it would go through his system first, not have to worry about the point doing anything. But they basically said it's just gonna have to run its course and come out on its own. So, but they still wanted us to do another x-ray within 2 to 3 days. So, we got an appointment on Friday. And me and him was at the doctor's office almost all day. Did not get out till about 11 o'clock or so. It's 30 minutes from school and stuff. By the time I got him there, he would have been counted absent. So, I just left him out for the day. But found out that he had got rid of the said thumbtack. So we're out of the woods so far right now. They said we still got to keep an eye on him as far as, you know, getting sick or anything, just to make sure that it didn't do anything on its way out. But as of right now, he's doing great, and has agreed to not be playing with any more thumbtacks, at least not in his mouth. Okay, but without further ado, I have been trying to get the kids' blankets caught up. I did get behind. I'm almost caught up on little girl's blanket. I've got little man's done, and I did finish the baby blanket, the kaleidoscope baby blanket that I was working on. I just have to sew in all the ends. And then it'll be done. And maybe next video I will do later. probably tomorrow. I probably won't get it done tonight. So I will probably work on it tomorrow. and get the inset sewed in and get another video up, and we will go ahead and do the last three color reveals for Little Man's blanket, and then I will show you what I've got on my daughter's blanket and be ready for March for her blanket. But I will go through. So far I've got 21 names, and they are going in this little bowl right here for the giveaway. And I will show you, I have them on little papers like this, and I'm putting them in this bowl. We have Violet Berkhammer so far, Lori Knight going in.
Failed.
Joshua and failed. Doris Artman. Diamond. Lisa Lomax. Trisha Withrow. Liz M. Kim Slover. Crochet Me This, aka Rebecca Bishop. Verna Bradshaw. Susan Lawless. Brenda Kelly. Bella Garcia. Jim Stone. Roaming with Rover. Susan Ingo. I hope I said that right. I'm not sure. Jean Verby. Sue Russell. Barb 4102001. Bonnie Myers. And Chris Nabel. So we still got some time, because it is going to be, the winner will be drawn on the 2nd of March. So we still have some time. If you would like to participate, the giveaway will be drawn. Hopefully I can do live. I tried to do one once before, but I had to do a code and it wouldn't go through. I had to wait 24 hours. So hopefully we can go live, and my daughter will be drawing the name out of here of the winner. But so far, those are the names that's in the drawing that has submitted for the giveaway, for the 100 subscriber giveaway. Last I checked, I'm up to 110, but if you guys would love to participate, please put another comment on that video, not this video, the video for the giveaway, and I will put your name in the bowl for the giveaway. So, but I just figured I would update y'all on my crazy, crazy week. So hopefully I can get done with little girl's blanket and get hers caught up, and then get the end sewed in on this kaleidoscope blanket for y'all, and that y'all see what it looks like finished. And then we will do the color reveal for the last three colors for Little Man's blanket, and I can get his caught up and ready for March. So, well, I will see y'all later. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Greatly appreciated. And just to show my thanks for the support to y'all, I am doing that 100 subscriber giveaway. And then when we hit 200, we will do another one. So please help us out by getting to the next milestone. Well, for now, we'll see y'all later next video. Bye.